In this session, I will show you the feature difference across GitLab editions. So since the features of a GitLab core edition, they are available to all editions, so I don't want to repeat that. We'll start with GitLab Starter edition. So GitLab Starter edition includes all the GitLab core features and its own GitLab starter only features. So number one, for the category of plan, so GitLab starter edition supports multiple issue boards.